love, darling. I live for furs. I worship furs. After all, is there a woman in all this wretched world who doesn't?
Then we'll settle for half a dozen. We can't wait. The police are everywhere. I want the job done tonight.
Any way you like, poison them, drown them, bash them in the head.
You got any chloroform?
I don't care how you kill the little beast, but do it! And do it now!
Perfect. This is just the backdrop I need for my new line of mail-order mountain fashions. Oh, just look at the beautiful scenery. Quit lying down on the job and unpack the gear. What? And let this freezing weather chap the leather trim? What kind of monster are you?
My name is Cruella De Vil, and I'm an overfinanced heiress. This could be it. This could be the cure for my craving. My analyst said I should find something to substitute for my magnificent obsession. Well, who needs furs when I can soothe my tortured soul with art? Oh, it's a sad but familiar tale of loss and disappointment, probation and a restraining order. But you can help Cruella to forget all that. Will you?